from his wound by the bright oil lamp's light. These humble monks have wisdom sought, and cupping my hand is the best way we've got.
We have two loves. I see it now. Anna, don't cry. You know just how much I love you. I can't leave you. It hurts to try. God knows our deity is love too. I vow my love for you is true.
You are for me a perfect fit. There'll be no child of ours born new could ever be.
Father Martin Luther. and me, even that the whole life fully, for believers be repentance, not just sacramental penance, for one cannot repent inward without death to the flesh outward.
Out of love for the divine truth and desire to bring it to light, the following propositions will be discussed at Wittenberg under the presidency of Reverend Martin.
When it comes to pardon selling, Christians are to be taught these things. Don't buy them when your family starves, when you feel forced or close your heart. That buys not the Pope's blessing, not. It buys indignation from. Makes them just blasphemy teachers. It's tough to give the Pope his due for peasant and learned priest too.
Out of love for the divine truth and desire to bring it to light, the following propositions will be discussed at Wittenberg under the presidency of Reverend Father Martin Luther.
Thank you. from rebel to reformer. Are you ready to be your own shepherds? Can you still achieve the same with your own words? Without Ulrich Zwingli, you're not welcome at church. Without the people's priest, there's no help for your search. Makes it credible to refuse his counsel would be regrettable. Are you ready to oppose the pastor? Can you change the church from outside the structure?
Thank you.
spring, and soon Philip was answering, "We can go if you're believing with all your heart." He did believe, and soon it was the Ethiopian eunuch, having removed his tunic, said to Philip, "Baptize me.
Time.
time we're in here, we bid adieu. With what happens while I'm gone, there's much to do. First I need to preach my ministry, then my tasks at home, my family. At last I need to mind my health and safety.
We walk in freedom from prison chains, and the spirit within us still.
Thank you. pastures.